the railroad bridge. One of them is the Ordo Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you were right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Watchmen broke through. The workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the open. If anything comes through, shoot.
should send a group there to seal the exit. And pick up the...
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
You old fuck!
You're heading straight for the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? A mutant? Watchman! Human! How did you... Oh my god! It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Don't rush. Move crouched. It's quieter that way. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Simon Mikhailich, why there's a failure at the generators?
Thank you,
Mo.
I mean,
yeah, I thought you were here to tell me what I should do. Better fix this line here.
Don't sweat.
Come on, move it. Your bag of bones.
Wait. You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
It's none of your business. What's with that mumbling?
What do you even do with
this? Oh, I'm just talking to myself.
Ah, you're Mac.
Wait. That pipe off. Wait a moment. Wait. need to get to that door. Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. This is trouble. Go through! Come on!
Hey!
Good luck to you! Yours. They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. You know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey, guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey, guys!
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice.